My name is Dr. James Nachbar. I'm a plastic surgeon here in Scottsdale, Arizona. I've been doing plastic surgery here in Scottsdale since 1995, and my current practice is entirely cosmetic plastic surgery. I've been doing the post-baby tune-up to help women correct changes that have occurred after pregnancy for many years. The post-baby tune-up is the original mommy makeover, and in fact, the first time the words mommy makeover were used in print in any description of plastic surgery procedure was an article in the Detroit Free Press that was being written about my post-baby tune-up procedure. Women undergoing post-baby tune-up typically have several different procedures which can be done together. Those procedures typically include breast surgery, which can be an implant with or without a breast lift, often a no-drain tummy tuck to eliminate the bulging and stretching in the abdominal area. Often liposuction is done to get rid of localized pockets of fat. Sometimes labiaplasty is done to improve the labial tissue if that's a problem for the woman. Those procedures can be combined in a single operation, and that way you can avoid the need for multiple operations. If you're thinking of having a mommy makeover, maybe you've given some consideration and done some research, I strongly urge you to give our office a call, come in for a complimentary consultation, be happy to go over all your options. We can do a three-dimensional breast surgery simulation to get an idea of what that would look like and help you make the right decision. Thank you.